wicket lead. Oh, no, it's not gone for six. I thought it was good timing, but what a catch.
Outstanding. Absolutely outstanding. The timing of the jump was so important. And look at the way she's waited. She's waited. Have a look at this. This is a catch to watch again and again and again. This is an absolutely out-of-the-world catch. And a big wicket as well. Well, they've asked the batswoman to wait because they're still checking whether the fielder did step onto the boundary. No, but look at the timing. The timing of the jump, so good. And then the way she jumps, oh, brilliant. She hasn't touched it. Absolutely. This young girl, Jemimah Rodrigues. And now they're checking if it's a no ball.
Well, I got it completely wrong because I thought, no, there's nothing wrong with the foot. I got it completely wrong, Sandy. I actually thought the timing was good because she's been striking it so well, Marizan Cup. And look at that. That's brilliance for you there. The fact that she can jump and still manage to keep within the rope. Brilliant catch that.
Yes, absolutely. I keep saying the timing of the jump was so important. Now, they're going very close. But you can see that the that thing doesn't move. If it moves, maybe you could say that she might have touched it, but it doesn't look as if she's touched it. It's an outstanding catch. It's a memorable catch. Absolutely fantastic. And these are the kind of catches that change matches. And you can say that this catch has certainly tilted the game totally in favor of India now.